What?
Yeah, still you. Everything okay?
Pretty Boy's not the one hunting me. It's someone named Caesar, and it's got something to do with my dad. But I need to find Pretty Boy to get to Caesar. Before he died, King Dick told me about some girl named Brandy.
I don't know her, but if she's got anything to do with Pretty Boy, then try Mud Springs Canyon Speedway. It's the biggest track in the state.
Ah, you can't beat the smell of engines. You're Brandy, right?
If you must know, it's mostly vodka. Who shall I say is calling?
The name's Jake. I'm offering up my services. I hear you work for Pretty Boy. I believe I can help you guys.
Careful. If you start dropping names like that, you'd better be sure of yourself.
Look, I'm new here, and I'm not afraid of getting my hands dirty. How's about after I win the qualifier, I work with you two?
Perhaps. You'll have to win first. Off you pop.
Good enough?
There may be a degree of skill lurking behind your somewhat thick aesthetic, but consistency is what I require. Anyone can have a lucky race. Win the next one too, and make sure you do. I'm going to place a small wager.
Put everything on it. I'll make you rich.
Excellent. And if you don't win, darling, I'll make you dead. I've made a rather healthy sum today. Perhaps, quite surprisingly, you're not an amateur after all.
Winning may be your thing, but what makes a man is his losses.
I believe I understand you, Jake. Very well. Let's make this official. Go to the Bergenstock Mines. There you will find a stellar bike that Pretty Boy and I have had our eye on for some time. It belongs to a miner there called Orson. Bring the bike to me, and I'll pay you. Handsomely.
I'm not here for trouble, gentlemen.
You biker types keep on causing trouble. We don't want you coming up here no more, you hear? Y'all fucking tore up the place last time.
I just want to ask a few questions. That's it. I'm not one of them.
The hell you ain't, you gas guzzling cocksuckers turn up and just go ahead and take what you want and mess good folk right up. Ain't no one gonna get messed up no more. In fact, we're gonna mess you up. How you like them apples, son? Come on, boys, let's get this bitch.
Leave him. That son of a bitch won't last 10 minutes before it caves in.